Our project consists of a mass attached to an elastic rubber band. The elastic band is modeled using a spring and a dashpot, where the damping coefficient of the dashpot represents the internal resistance of the rubber band. Different initial conditions of the system will produce different oscillating movements. For example,